Box is a cloud-based platform and an application both for end users to more effectively share business information, work with their colleagues in a more effective way than they've been able to do before. Box is currently serving over 200,000 unique businesses around the world, very, very small mom and pop shops, companies of even 3 to 5 people, all the way up to some of the world's largest organizations that are multinational in nature.
More than half of our Android users come from outside the United States.
Android, like Box, I think has this wonderful openness and kind of natural traction. You get a lot of adoption virally, you get a lot of people who really love their Android device. So I love the fact that we share a common philosophy in openness for our customers.
We've seen over 5 million downloads of the Android application on both phones and tablets.
I'm really excited that Box has such a big focus on mobile right now. We have a full suite of mobile apps. Box for Android is starting to pick up a lot of traction in the enterprise as well.
The Android system makes localization easy and simple.
And also Android is really flexible, so there's a lot of things we can do on Android that we can't do on other platforms. The developer console helps us understand our user base more. It lets us see where they are from, lets us see what devices they're using, what version of Android they're running. It lets us see their reviews and ratings, lets us respond to those reviews.
What I love about the Android platform is that we control how fast we iterate on the product and what we ship to consumers and when. We also love the fact that we can do rolling rollouts of the product to test it. We typically roll out a new release to about 10% of our user base, and we monitor how the application is behaving. We monitor both performance and usage of the application, and typically after half a day, we roll it out to 50% of our user base, and perhaps after 24 hours, we roll out to 100%. It's been a great help in making sure our application is flawless. One of the examples of leading a feature on Android is the ability to add collaborators to folders. The first mobile implementation of that was on Android. Android is a great platform for iterating and getting consumer feedback and enterprise feedback very quickly.